I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion.
I am free! Thank the gods!
What? Who cares?
That creature must die.
Freedom after so long. Freedom,
my guards. There is someone amongst us. Deal with her. Harshly!
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden of the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
My power grows vast.
Am I alone here? Must have doomed myself. So be it. Face me. And repent your crimes.
My lord. The prisoner is ready, as requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear. My own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies. Until the very end.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool, Leoric, was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
Upon me. strike is true.
Of my spirit. My spirit grows vast.